And die at my hands.
What is Delilah? Change them. So she'd replace all the...
shouldn't my people love their empress?
You're back.
painting should trap her in her own fantasy world. You wanted a world of your own, Delilah, so have it. And now to see how well your magic works, Delilah.
What I've always deserved. My justice. Now, what's always been marred and distorted will be perfect. I've waited so long. Sing my songs and lick my flesh. Worship me!
And so the Duke fell, and in his place arose a figure from the underworld. Paolo had come into the world with nothing, but was determined to leave it a very rich man. Sometimes power shouts, and sometimes it whispers. In Dunwall, without ever realizing it, Delilah was banished to an imagined world where her father's lies were undone, and all her subjects would bow to her forever. as she sailed into war with a great armada and trekked across the Pandisian wastes. While in the true capital, Corvo the Black seized the Empire and hunted down his enemies with his precious daughter safe beside his throne for all time. In his day, Anton Sokolov lit the fires of industry, starting a great consuming blaze at the heart of the Empire. He saw his machines used for war and oppression, watching the powerful crush those beneath them. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he turned to the cold north, his energy spent at last, only an echo of the man he'd aspired to be. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.